Well, me and a ring man, we've been here about 15 minutes. Found one big bullet, a lead bullet head, a dime, bottle cap, a piece of wire, and then I just come up on a mercury dime. Stand by. How you making out, ring man?
Nothing, a couple quarters, that's it.
I think we'll go down to that sailboat right there and we'll pick up and go to Great Matter City for a few minutes before the tide gets worse.
Okay.
Well, we left that hot spot. We're going to Great Matter City. We've been here in about 2 weeks, maybe three. And we've had some big weekends here. Stand by. We'll see what we can find. This might be the greatest treasure I found this week, this month. This year. Stand by. Stand by. I'll show you to you. Might be my greatest find of the day. I see you got the fish jumping out of the water.
I see that right next to me. I'm waiting for one to just floundered right on up here.
Yeah. Ain't much going on for us. We get to move out of here slow. This is a funny place. Sometimes you find a lot of stuff here, sometimes you don't.
Nothing.
And then sometimes you find mermaids like you. They make it worthwhile. You need some wind. It's too pretty now. Need a little breeze to move some stuff around. This mercury dime is gonna be the best of it, it looks like. Can't make out of the date. Okay, see you this afternoon, I guess. The Land of Nada. Maybe. I don't know what the weather's gonna do. Stand by.